Vikriritam vajavad viridan ca vishnu Sradhyannitam manasranivad athavarna yedija Bhaktim param bhagavatim pratilabhya kamam Hridrogamasu pahinati rena dhira Hridrogamasu pahinati achirena dhira Srisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, when my eyes don't like to see anything, when my ear don't like to hear anything, when my tongue don't like to speak anything material, then actually a very nice time. In that case, in front of my Guru Maharaj, I can have the chance to hear about that absolute truth. And then, by the mercy of Guru Pad Padma, I can digest. Otherwise, not. When my eyes like to reject all material sceneries, when my eyes like to reject all material sceneries, when my ear want to reject all material talking, material, you know, and when my tongue don't like to speak anything material, that is very nice moment when I can come in front of my Guru Pad Padma, and by the mercy of Guru Pad Padma, I can hear about that absolute truth, and by the mercy of Guru Pad Padma, then and only then I can digest, otherwise not possible, very dangerous. In Chaitanya Charitamrita, you can find one thing. In Chaitanya Charitamrita, you can find one nice thing. Brahmanda Brahmite Kono Bhagavan Jeev Guru Krishna Prasade Pai Bhakti Lata Bij. For infinity period, those material people, material Jivatma, so Jivatma, they are running. Birth after birth. For infinity period, they are traveling here and there, infinity world actually. But still, if they can come in front of a Guru Vaishnava, Brahmanda Bhramite Kono Bhagavan Jeev, Guru Krishna Prasade Pai Bhakti Lata Bij. If any Jivatma can come in front of a pure devotee, then and only then he can stop his cyclic birth and death. This way he can stop traveling this infinity world. He can stop. That is the last moment. Otherwise not. Actually, Prabhupada used to say a very important thing that Parasvabhava karmani na prasangsat na garhet. Don't try to criticize anybody. Don't try to criticize anybody because you are material. Parasvabhava karmani na prasangsayat na garhet vishwam ekatmanam pashyana prakriti purusheṇa cha. This material world, how it is manifested, prakriti, you know, prakriti and purush. In Bhagavatam, you can find nice chapter 3rd canto, prakriti and purush. Combination, this material world manifests. So those who are tattva-jnani, they can see this material world very unique way, not like you and me. They can feel that tattva from heart. So they can understand that everywhere Krishna is there, Supreme Lord is present everywhere. You cannot find even a dust particle when Krishna is not there. You cannot identify even one dust particle when Krishna is not there. I mean, he is omnipresent. Everywhere Krishna is there. So those who are tattva-jnani, they can see this material world with respect of that absolute truth. They have no material darshan. And Prabhupada used to say one very important thing, Se se adhikare janishtaha sa gunaha parikirtita viparyastu dosaha. According to your right, you can try. According to your right, you have some quality, up to that point you can try. If you like to break your in limit, it is very dangerous, it is written there. Sese adhikare ja nishtaha sa gunaha parikritata. Respective jivatma, they have their respective quality, specific according to their previous sanskar. If they like to break that, you know, limit, if they like to jump, it is prohibited. Krishna said, no, this way you cannot do. So, actually, what I mean to say, actually, for the last 1 or 2 months I am discussing, well, last 15-20 years were not here, but still, actually, my topic was, for 1 or 2 months, the teachings of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, through which you can understand Raganuga bhajan, Raganuga bhajan. You can get the clue, you can understand. Because if you like to violate the teachings of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, never you can attain that goal. It's not possible. It's not possible, actually. Actually, point is that today is a Vasanta Ras. Today is the Vasanta Ras of Krishna. And Baladev Maharaj, you know already. Vasanta Ras, why I say? Why? Because in Bhagavatam, Saradiya Ras and Vasanta Ras. After winter season gone, then spring coming. Very nice. That time all Jivatma dancing, their heart very laughing. Like one flower in full-fledged form, they're like, very, a flower in full blossom. That's why Jivatma feel can have a nice feeling in this season of spring. Balaji Maharaj, actually, when Krishna and Balaram already gone to Dwarka, after that someday Balaji Maharaj came here, and then Balaji Maharaj started Rasya. Madhumadhava was spring, 2 months actually. Then Baladevji Maharaj came here and started his, you know, secret leela, rasa leela. Somebody can object that we hear about Krishna rasa leela of Krishna. We never hear Baladevji ras. Why? It is there in Garga Sangita, here in Bhagavatam, everywhere it is written. Actually, Krishna and Balaram almost same. I told you. Actually, Baladevji Maharaj's first expansion of Krishna, but Krishna and Balaram almost same. Though Baladevji Maharaj is apparently not Seva Vigraha, Sevak Vigraha, is you know, serving, but still Krishna and Balaram almost no difference. That's why Prabhupada speaking. Only and only Baladevji Maharaj. After Krishna, nobody can do ras. No other avatara. They have no right to do ras. They cannot do ras. Eh? But actually, Baladevji Maharaj can do because Krishna and Balaram almost non-different. Only body color is different and mood is totally different. He is serving with serving mood, Balaram sometime, but still, Baladevji Maharaj have the right to take service also. He is, you know, serving at the same time, Seva Vigraha, at the same time Seva Vigraha. Sevak and Seva Vigraha, both Baladevji Maharaj. Though Baladevji Maharaj serving Krishna in 12 different ways, at the same time, you know, regarding this creation, Baladevji Maharaj helping. First, I told you, you know, Vrindavan inside, after that Mathura, after that Dwarka, and four square, that Baladevji Maharaj is Mool Sankarshan. After that four, Chaturbuha, four. You can, Vasudev, Sankarshan, Pradyumna, Anuruddha, four. That is called in, after Dwarka, there is Setadip, after that, four, Chaturbuha. Then after the second Chaturbhuja is there, and from there, you see, we can get Mahavishnu. Mahavishnu. Yasaika nishyeshita kala matha valambha jivanti loma vilaja jagadandanatha. This sloka or Brahma Sangita. And from there, we are getting all avataras. Though actually, Mul Sankarshan, Mahasankarshan, this way from him we are getting all. But still, actually, Balaji Maharaj is almost non-different from Krishna. Madhu Madhava, 2 months, Krishna Balaji Maharaj came here in Vrindavan to take information about those Vrijavasis. That time, very secretly, Balaji Maharaj going to that Obegaon. Now people speaking their Obegaon. That is called Rasa Lila Khetra Baladev Maharaj, Echa Dauji, there. Near Shergar, from Shergar, one place in Brajamandal, from there you have to go more and more near Jamuna. There you can get that place that is called actually Echa Dauji Baladev Maharaj were doing Ras. That place, very nice place. Still today, if you go there, you can find the mark of hull, you know, plow. Jamuna is, you know, pulling Jamuna. Hey, come. This way you can, still today you can get that mark. And one old Vigraha of Dauji Maharaj is there, already found from inside Jamuna water, long ago. From inside Jamuna water, he came in dream of one very Shuddha Brahman, and say, I am here inside water, you can take me out and establish one temple. After that, actually, Balaji Maharaj was taken from inside that Jamuna, and that temple is still there. Those who are knowing, doing Chaurasikos Parikrama, 84 cross Parikrama, they are doing some circumambulance, they can find that temple, very nice. Still today. Today is the day. Actually, Vasanta Purnima, Baladev Maharaj doing Ras, but be careful. Baladev Maharaj doing Ras is with own paraphernalia, not with Gopika, those who are playing with Krishna, not that. They're totally separate. Those Gopikas, they are for birth after where they are waiting for Baladev Maharaj to get association of Baladev Maharaj and to do Ras with Baladev Maharaj. They are totally separate, you know, group. So Baladev Maharaj doing Ras today. And you know, Krishna Ras actually, Vasanta Ras this time and Saradiya Ras after Durga Purnima, Durga Puja after, you know, after that Sarat Kal, that time you can get Sarat Purnima, very. That is there in Bhagavatam first. Ras description, Sarat Purnima Ras, actually. Actually, Ras means Ras, a prakidor exchange. Or you think already, you think that Krishna dancing, it is Ras. Not that. Krishna dancing with Gopikas is okay, but exchange of Rasa is Ras. Many times in different places, Krishna doing Ras in Code 1, there in near Chandra Sarovar, Govardhan near Jamuna, Rasasthali, you know, near Gopishar. So many places, well, Krishna Bhagavan doing Ras. But actually, we have no right to discuss all about this secret Rasa Tattva. You have no right, Prabhupada, actually speaking very hardly, all Guru Varga, they are giving example this way. That's why I was bound to speak that sloka that se adhikare janishtaha sa gunaha parikirtataha viparyasu dosaha. If you break your limit, you have certain limit. Up to that limit you have your adhikar. Up to that limit you have your adhikar according to your past activities you are doing bhajan. Suppose you are doing bhajan. So through your bhajan, you are developing one kind of adhikar, right? Up to that limit you can go. After that, if you break, it is very dangerous. That's why Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to speak so many things. So I like to speak something about, you know, what Prabhupada is speaking, what actually Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is speaking, a different kind of leela actually. First of all, you can remember, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu doing Rasa Leela in Siva Sangam, he is doing very secretly, closing the door and doing Rasa inside Siva's Angan, you know. Outside people, they have no right to get entry into Rasa Stali to see the Rasa doing by, done by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. They have no right. You can remember one day, mother-in-law of actually Siva's Pandit, she wanted to see that Rasa Leela. So she is, you know, secretly, you know, keeping herself inside bed state, backside. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu that day doing Ras, very Sankirtan, very nicely with all of his, you know, full troops, his internal paraphernalia, he is doing Ras, Sivas, Adaita Prabhu, all the time they are doing Ras. But Chaitanya Mahaprabhu repeated, Gauranga speaking repeatedly, today I am not getting enjoyment. Why? Siva said, no problem. No, problem is there. I am not getting enjoyment. I am not getting enjoyment. Some problem is there. Some contamination is. No, no, nothing. You see, you check up. I am not getting enjoyment today. Then Siva, he is Antaryami, sitting inside the heart of everybody. So now, Siva is searching everywhere. Now see, mother-in-law is waiting there to watch the Ras. Then Siva is catching here. Go outside! You are making disturbance! Then after that, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu doing Ras. Now it's okay. So what does it mean? Has some meaning. Has some meaning. What does it mean? That means outside people cannot take, you know, entry into Rasa Leela. That means outside people, those who have no right to, you know, even Suklambar Brahmachari, he wanted to, you know, take, you know, part in Rasa, but actually Chaitanya, hey, what do you think? You are doing STD and finance, you are drinking only milk. You think by drinking milk you can get me? What do you think? Those who are asuras, big asuras, they are also doing SRT and finances. They can get me? What do you think? Don't think that way. That's why in Chaitanya Chaitamrita it is written, Asuryo tap kare tahi kiva phal. Those who are asura, they are also doing SRT and finances very nice way, gigantic way. Even it is written about Hiranyakasivu, no bhutam na bhavishyati. Nobody can do in future. Nor in past, nobody did. And in future, nobody can do. At present, they cannot speak anything. So this way, your astrology and finances is unique. Brahma speaking. No bhutam na bhavishyati. But still, they cannot get the lotus feet of Supreme Lord. They have no right. Because they are asura, demon. Their heart is dry. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, I like to give example this way, one by one. Actually, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu already started getting, you know, taste of, you know, rasa, just inside Gambhira Mandir, exclusively, with actually with Rai Ramananda Sarup Damodar, nobody allowed inside room. Only inside Gambhira Mandir, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu crying, Sarup Gosai singing, and Rai Ramananda speaking all about the secrecy of this Leela. Radha Bhava Viraha, and Krishna Viraha Bhava, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu enjoying. Inside is Gambhira Mandir. No outside people are allowed there. It's very exclusive. That's why in Chaitanya Chaitamrita is written, je bohiranga loya kare naam sankirtan antaranga loya kare ras asadan. You must learn Bengali. Actually, it is written Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami writing there that Prabhu in Prabhu doing Sankirtan with all devotees. But with exclusively he is getting, doing, this, getting this taste just inside Gambira Mandir with only Sarup Damodar or Raya Ramananda, just inside his chair. Even when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu took decision to dance here in, Chandrasekhar Bhavan, at present it is Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, there in Gaur Lila you can find, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to dance in with Lakhi Bhava. That time, actually, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, those who don't have any control over their sense organ, they cannot, watch this lila. Then Advaita Gosai and everybody, Advaita Gosai, Sivas Pani, they are speaking, then we have no right to take part. We have no. Then Mahaprabhu laughing. If you cannot, have right, who can take you? I bless you all. You cannot feel any problem. I can dance with Lakshmi Bab, but still you cannot feel any problem. Actually, this Leela has a multi-purpose Leela. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, when Supreme Lord doing any Leela, there is some multi-purpose, there is so many purpose. Actually, there Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to prove this sloka, Tameva mata cha pita tameva, tameva bandhuscha saka tameva, tameva vidyam dravinam tameva, tameva sarvam manodmama deva deva. This sloka. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to prove, you think from heart, actually, Supreme Lord is our mother, father, friend, relation, anything. Nobody is there. You can think, she is my mother. You can say, he is my father. But Mahaprabhu speaking, Aham Bija Prade Pita. In Gita, I am the father of all infinity universe. Nobody is there except me. I am there, father. But nobody knows me. Nobody can understand this point. So, actually, point is that the who is mother, who is father, who is friend, who is relation, what relation you have anybody? That is our foolishness, that we cut our relationship with Supreme Lord and try to make relationship with some material people. Though we have our eternal relation with Supreme Lord, it is 100% perfect that we have our eternal relationship only with Supreme Lord, with nobody else. But still, we like to cut relation with Supreme Lord. At the same time, we have no relation with any people in this material world. Because at the time of your death, nobody wants to follow you. Who can follow? When we are going to die, nobody can follow you. No father, no mother, no sister, no daughter, nobody. Eh? Nobody can follow you. Only Paramatma, Supreme Lord, can follow you. Because as per Upanishad, Supreme Lord is always there with you. The only friend. The only friend of a Jivatma is Supreme Lord. But you don't know. As Jivatma, as Paramatma, he is sitting inside. So, Prabhupada speaking that Khiradaka Sai Aniruddha Vishnu is sitting inside the heart of all Jivatma as Paramatma. But nobody knows. In every heart, Supreme Lord sitting. But they cannot see, they are blind. They are looking outside to watch this and that. They are always watching. Bonded soul, they have no, they have no power. Always they are watching his eye. What is there? What is there? But when, that's why I started with this point. When your eyes don't like to see any sceneries, when your eyes going to reject all and everything from this material world, then that is the, neutral point. You can grow your power by the mercy of Gurudev to see that Paramatma, I'm Supreme Lord. Tad Vishnum Paramam Padam Sada Paswanti Surayu Divibu Chakshuratatam. What does it mean? It is from Rigveda. It is from Rigveda. What is the thing? By those who are super soul, super personality, Vishuddho Jivatma. Tad Vishnum Paramam Padam Sada Paswanti. Those who are realized soul, big, big Jivatma. Mani Rishis, they are big, big sadhu. They are always watching the lotus feet of Supreme Lord uninterrupted way. There is non-stop of their watching. Don't think morning time for 5 hours, 5 hours he was watching the lotus feet of Krishna. Now stop. He is doing some material thing. Again at afternoon time he can sit for watching. Not that. Non-stop. Any, you know, realized soul, anywhere is, maybe he is in Bombay, maybe he is in America, anywhere, but always watching the lotus feet of Jagannath, Samsundar, always, never stop. They never stop watching the lotus feet, they can see clearly. They need not close up their eyes. Openly they can watch everything. They need not go to Jagannath temple. From here, they can see clearly, more clearly. There is so much ras dashing, pushing, but here no dashing, pushing, you can clearly you can see. But you should develop that kind of, you know, vision through bhajan. If you can develop that kind of vision, then and only then you can see. That's why some devotee, they are, you know, complaining in front of Prabhupada inside the temple of Jagannath. Why some dirty pictures there? Somebody speaking in front of Prabhupada. Why there in temple there is some dirty pictures there? They should not be the picture Jagannath temple. Prabhupada says, yes, it is good. Good? Yes. A very good symptom. Why? Because actually Jagannath want to deprive you, cheat you. Anybody coming to see, look, Jagannath, first of all, Jagannath put him or her into testing. Because when he is watching with this material, so nice temple, so tall, this, that. Then automatically watching this picture. Then when he enters Jagannath temple, Jagannath, he or she cannot see Jagannath. Because he is interested, but she is interested to see that material thing. That's why he cannot see or she cannot see Jagannath. Jagannath like to deprive them, cheat them. So Prabhupada Singh is very good. Also, after watching Jagannath, when they are coming back, they are step by step coming down. There is an Ascala stone, very nice stone. That is Jomraji Maharaj. Nobody knows. Everybody come and touch the body of Jomraj with feet. Let us with their feet. Then they lose the power, power what they got from Jagannath Darshan, they lose. They, you know, with leg they, you know, just put their leg on Jamraji Maharaj. Jamraji Maharaj, you know, lying there. If somebody come, after watching coming, if they, you know, put leg on Jamraji Mahabhagavat, Vaishnava, they can lose the power again, they are same problem. That's why, somehow, Mayadevi arranging this, you know, situation in such a way, nobody can go out of my control. Mayadevi arranging situation in such a way, said that nobody can go out of my control. Sisti Sriti Pralaya Sadhana Sakti Rekha Chayeva Jasso Bhimanani Vivarti Durga. This slok. So this Mayadevi is always watching who is going to do actual Krishna bhajan. Where devotion, 100% devotion unto the lotus feet of Sadguru, then Mayadevi cannot disturb him or her. Mayadevi watching. Suppose you can prove your 100% dedication unto the lotus feet of Srila Bhakti Pranav Puri Goswami Maharaj or Parampajivad Srila Keshav Goswami Maharaj, then Mahadevi cannot disturb you. But if your submission is 50% perfect, then Mahadevi can disturb you. You cannot, you know, take darshan of Jagannath. So you see, Prabhupada, each and every step, wanted to prove that Vikriritam Brajavadu Viridancha Vishnu, Viridancha Vishnu. Vikriritam means that the pastime, you know, unique pastime, you know, done by, unique pastime, done by Krishna with those Brajagopikas. With those Brajagopikas, Krishna done unique pastime. And with Brajagopikas, Krishna doing unique pastime. Vikritam Brajavadi Viridancha Vishnu. Sraddhanitam Manusrinavad Athavarna Yajya. With full Shraddha, you know Shraddha? Shraddha, what is the meaning of Shraddha? What is the meaning of Shraddha? In Chaitanya Charitamrita, it is written, Shraddha means 100% belief. Shraddha sabde kahe, suddhira vishas. Krishna bhakti kahile, sarvakam. If you have 100% belief, that if I can do Krishna bhajan, then it is complete. I need not go here and there. I need not do any duty. Krishna bhajan is 100% perfect. Because Krishna is the root of all infinity universe. I told you many times. Yatha taror mul nisecha nena tippanti tatskanda bhujo pasakha pranopahara sujathendriyanam. Tataiva sarva arharanam achyutejya. Naraji Maharaj speaking, suppose one tree, big tree is there. If you can give water in root, if you are giving water root, then all, in every, all branches and leaf can get nourishment, you know. You need not, you know, drench water here and there like foolish, like idiot. You are climbing with one ladder, giving water there. No, only in root if you give, then all the whole, you know, tree is big to get nourishment can be drawn. That's why Naraji Maharaj speaking, Jatha taror mul nisechanena tippanti tatskanda bhujo pasakha prano bharasya yathendriyanam tathaivo sarva arhananam achyutejya. If you are doing service for Krishna, then everything done. There is no duty left in your life. Because in Gita, you read Gita? Never. If you read Gita, you can find that urdha mula madho sakham. All trees there in this material world you can find, all root gone inside mud, earth. But this, you know, this is called Bhuvanadrum. This is also one kind of tree. This material world, this is one kind of tree, you see. So this tree, its root is just opposite. Here in this material world you can watch any tree if you watch, all root going inside mud. But that tree, the root going up. Urdha mula madho sakham. All branches there, down. All tree, root up. Follow? So this is also one kind of tree. This is also one kind of tree because Krishna is the root of this tree. Achyuta. Achyuta means who is never displaced from his own situation. That's called Achyuta. Was never displaced. But bonded soul, now he is doing bhajan, maybe tomorrow morning he can fall down in maya. Because weak, very weak. If you are not getting full support of a pure Guru Vaishnava, then any time you can fall down. There is no guarantee. Jivatma, so weak, any time you can fall down. Suppose up to today you are doing bhajan, maybe morning time, Mayadevi arranged situation in such a way, you fall down in Maya. Like Ajamil. Ajamil is a nice, very nice personality. He is from a high class Brahmin family. Very high class, having faith in Krishna, I mean Supreme Lord. He is worshipping Salagram, doing service of Salagram. offering everything, you know, and doing service of father and mother. He already having wife, very nice wife from a good family, but still, his power is not up to that point to protect himself now at present. Because now he is watching one cross in very wet condition. Then after that, Maya coming and catch. Maya coming. At the same time, he loses patience. Leave all duty, everything, throw everything, wife, you know, father, mother, salgram, all. Now he is very much interested to get the association of that in a fallen soul, that, you know, cross. This is the situation. This is the situation done by Maya. So never try to express vanity. I am doing bhajan. Never try to speak this way. Because Prabhupada, in Vaishnav K, in this verse writing, Kanaka Kamini Patishta Bhagini Chariyache Jare Saito Vaishnav. Patishta and Kamini Kanchan leaving him very safely. He is Vaishnav. Not that he is Vaishnav, that Vaishnav going to leave all Kamini Kanchan. Not that way. It is one kind of vanity. Nobody can leave Kamini Kanchan this way. Only very polite mood, very humble mood can pray unto the lotus feet of Jogomaya and Mahamaya. Okay? In this world, Mahamaya, they are Jogomaya. That's why Bhaktivinoda Thakur goes shouting this way, Kulo Devi Jogomaya, More Kipa Kori, Abarang Sangbari Betumi Vishadori, Sunechi Agam Bede Mohima Tomar, Sri Krishna Bimuke Dori Karao Sangshar, Sri Krishna Sanmukho Jar Bhaggokame Hoy, Tare Mukti Diyakara Ashoka Avahoy. Nishkapat hoye mata amapane chao. Bhakti Mithaka writing, you are not reading? You must read. The purport is there also. Meaning of Kirtan. But Jogamaya is Kula Devi. You know, a hereditical, you know, in our heritage, Vaishnava heritage, we are worshipping Jogamaya, our Kula Devata. Everybody worshipping. Because without Jogamaya, you have no power to get in contact with Krishna. Kulodhubi Jagamaya Moreki Pakuri Avarong Sangbari Vetumi Vishodiri. There is one, oh mother, there is one screen not allowing me to see Krishna. That is called material darshan. Baba Rog, Baba Rog. Baba Rog, you know? Material disease. Baba Rog. So Kulodhubi Jagamaya Moreki Pakuri. Please, please, mercifully. Try to, you know, unveil the screen so that I can have direct realization and feeling. Please, please, Jogamaya. Kulodevi Jogamaya Morekipa Kori Abarong Sangbiri Vetumi Vishwadari. You can, you know, unveil the screen there in front of me, which not preventing me to see that absolute truth. Please, Jogamaya. Please, take out the screen. Kulodevi Jogamaya Morekipa Kori Avarang Sangvira Tumi Vishwadri. Suneshe Agam Vede. In Veda, Agam and Nigam. Everywhere, we always find your glory. Krishna Ras Prakatilo Tumar Maya, you know, in Bhagavatam also. When Krishna doing Ras, how? Jogamaya Upasritam. By the help of Jogamaya, Krishna manifesting this Rasa Leela. So you see the role of Jogamaya, very important. That Jogamaya in this material world, in the form of Mahamaya Durga, always, you know, try to give you punishment. Because you are not ready to do Krishna bhajan, that's why. That's why, Tad Vishnum Param Padam Sadapa Swanti Surayo Divibo Chakshuratatam. That means, those who have realized soul, they are supreme soul, they are doing bhajan. Always and every time they are watching the lotus feet of Krishna. Everywhere. They are not watching. There is one nice lady. There is one handsome man. They are not watching this way. Always they are watching lotus feet of Krishna. They cannot see anything. You can test them. You can insult them. That they are not feeling anything. They have no feeling. If you can insult them, they are never agitated. If you honor them, still they are not agitated. There is a balanced position, very, very balanced position, you see. So you see, this way, actually, Prabhupada want to see that actually, point is that inside the temple of Jagannath, there is this scenery there, this, you know, is very good. Because Jagannath can cheat them, they can enter Jagannath temple, they cannot see. So very exclusive thing it is actually. And in whole life, Prabhupada also in his whole life, never discussing Rasa Leela openly. Baladev Goswami Maharaj or very, very high class devotees, when they are approaching Prabhupada very secretly, Prabhupada, I am getting inspiration, very, very strong attraction for that kind of, you know, secret Leela. Or what to do? Can you guide me? Pasehi Prabhupada speaking, you can come separately to me. I can speak you something. Then when Banadev Goswami approaching Prabhupada very secretly, then Prabhupada giving idea how to develop that kind of feeling. You can read Bilap Kusumanjali. You can read Sa Niyam Dadasakam by Bhaktivinoda Thakur, also by Raghunath Das Goswami, both of them writing. Sa Niyam Dadasakam. How they are every day, every moment they are doing seva. Nitya Jagat. They are writing this very nice. Sa Niyam Dadasakam, written by Raghunath Das Goswami. And also written by Bhaktivinoda Thakur, separate. This is separate. And you know, this, you know, Bilap Kusumanjali, there Raghunath Goswami crying day and night. Whole day and night crying, mad. And always praying, Tavaivasmi, no jivami twayang bina, iti vigyayo devi, nayo mam tavo charanantikam. Hey Devi, hey Radharani, without you I cannot live. I am going to die. Just now and then you can find my dead body. Without you I cannot live. Please. This way Raghunath Das Goswami came. I am your. I am only your. Please accept me. Rati Manjari, who? Raghunath Das Goswami. Tabaivasmi, obaiva, tabaiva mean affirmative. 100% boy. No, it for sure. I am yours. Tabaivasmi. No jivami twayang bina. Without you, I cannot live. If you can give attention to my request, then please come and deliver me from the ocean of separation. I cannot exist. I cannot live this way. This kind of feeling you should develop. You know, so Prabhupada never openly discussing Rasa Leela. Sometimes speaking very secret, very sometime, but whenever Prabhupada speaking, then Ashtasatvik Vikar coming. Sweat coming, Prabhupada getting faint, then somehow check up and stop speaking that thing. At the bank of Radha Kunda, somehow Prabhupada started speaking something about Radharani. But when started, after that, Prabhupada getting, you know, Ashtasattvik Vikar. And then sweat coming, all, you know, very high feeling, you know. Prabhupada now stop. This way, actually, Sukadev Goswami also, somebody fighting with Prabhupada. Prabhupada, There is no name of Radharani is not there in Bhagavatam. Fighting with Prabhupada. Somebody coming in a very aggressive mood. Prabhupada, there is no name of Radharani there in Bhagavatam. Prabhupada become very in a very hard mood. Why? You are foolish actually. For foolish, you know, Sukadev Goswami not speaking any name of Radharani there. Because as and when Radharani, when As and when Sukadev Goswami want to speak the name of Radharani, Sukadev Goswami, you know, feeling astrosattvic vikar, going to fall down. Then somehow check, and stop speaking the name of Radharani. But it is written there secretly, Anaya Radhitam Nunam. In this sloka, it is written secretly the name of Radha. Anaya Radhito. Krishna is 100% satisfied by the Anaya. Feminine gender, not masculine gender. Anaya in Sanskrit. By her, Krishna is 100% satisfied. Anaya Radhitam Nunam. Radhitam idi Radha. Anaya Radhitam iti Radha. Radha. You see, this way, Sukadev Goswami cannot pronounce the name of Radharani. But as and when she likes to pronounce the name of Radharani, she is getting disturbance. She cannot complete this Bhagavad Katha. That's why he is stopping. This way, Prabhupada became very angry. Why? You are not fighting the name of Radharani. Everywhere, you know, there is the, you know, indication that Radharani is there. Whole Rasa Leela, Radharani is the only bondage for that Rasa Leela. Radharani is the only bondage. Without Radharani, all Rasa Leela can break down. It is reading. But you are speaking Radharani not there. When Radharani gone from Rasa Leela, all Rasa break down. All scattered. Nobody feeling enjoyment. Krishna also mad, going here and there to search for Radharani. Why do you speak? Prabhupada speaking, you are actually mad. For you, Sukadev Goswami not going to speak the name of Radharani, you are an idiot. For you, Sukadev Goswami less interested to speak the name of Radharani. What you can do with the name of Radharani? If it is already mentioned there, suppose, what you can do? What benefit you can get? What benefit you can get? Prabhupada speaking this way. What benefit you can get? Suppose Radharani's name is there. Foolish? Speaking this way. So Prabhupada speaking this way. So now point is there. Vikriditam Brajavodh Viridancha Vishnu. Before I discuss this point, I can go back to those leelas of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. How strict Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is. How strict regarding this asasanga. One or two examples today I can speak. After onward I can go on speaking all Krishna Leela, the secrecy and that the precautionary measure you should take to protect yourself from Maya. How you can get entry gradually, one very, very secretly inside this Leela. This way I can go on discussing. Very secretly. Now you can remember Chaitanya Mahaprabhu always, you know, enjoying this Leela inside Gambhira Mandir with Sarup Gosai and Rai Ramananda. That's why I told you, Antaranga Loya Kare Rasa Sadhan, Rasa Sadhan. When Mahaprabhu want to get the taste of, you know, secret Rasa, then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu entering to Gambhira temple. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu doing Sankirtan, doing with everybody. All devotees, hundreds of devotees, thousands of devotees dancing. But through Sankirtan also you can attain the situation. Without Sankirtan you have no scope to attain that platform when you can enjoy the taste of Rasa Leela. You cannot, you have no right. Jiva Goswami Pad, Rupa Goswami, all speaking this way. Now point is that actually you can remember actually Chaitanya Mahaprabhu not allowing anybody to enter Rasa field. When Rasa going inside Siva Sangam, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu not allowing outside people. Why? Because they have no right to see Rasa Leela. They have no, you know, power. That's why. So you see Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, now there is no ladies. Ladies and gents, this conception is very material conception. That Krishna doing Ras, that Krishna in Dwapara Yuga doing Ras, that Krishna Chaitanya doing Ras inside Shiva Sangan. That is not a matter of joke. There is no ladies. Only Sivas or they are doing a still. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu don't allow anybody to see this ras. You see, so strict. Now point is that actually Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, when manifesting Leela in Purushottam Dham, there you can remember Choto or a small Haridas is committing one small, you know, aparad. What kind of? Because for Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Bhagavan Das, he wanted to give prasadam to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. That's why Bhagavan Das sending Choto Haridas there in front of Madhavidevi Dasi to beg for one kg rice. Very nice. But what happens there? After coming back, Boga, you know, cooking done, Boga offered already, after the Chaitanya Mahaprabhu sitting to take prasadam, then taking prasadam and asking, this kind of so nice rice, where from you get? Actually, I send somebody there. Who? Whom you sent? Actually, I sent Choto Haridas, yes. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu knowing, because he is sitting inside, heart of everybody. After that, taking prasadam, Mahaprabhu coming back to Gambira Mandir, giving strict instruction to Govinda, from today, be careful. Don't allow Choto Haridas, small Haridas, to enter here in Gambira. Be careful. If you allow, you cannot get me here. Everybody hearing this? What problem? Choto Haridas doing so nice kirtan, doing kirtan seva so secretly. What problem happens? Now, Prabhu, what happens? I don't like to speak anything. Only I like to see, don't allow Choto Haridas to enter, come in front of me. Don't. His door is closed in front of me. My door is closed. You know, I like to close the door. After that, everybody requesting Prabhu, what problem done? Don't ask me anything. If you ask me, you cannot find me here. After that, Choto Haridas from long distance watching Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Prabhu going to take darshan of Jagannath here, there, from very long distance watching Prabhu, paying dhanyavad. Within 1 year, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu not showing any mercy. After 1 year, waiting, everybody giving consolation, please wait. Maybe someday Prabhu can, you know, do kippa to you. Maybe now Prabhu is very angry with you. For some reason must be there. Nobody knows what reason. After 1 year, Choto Haridas is going to Tribeni, confluence of Ganga, Jamuna, Saraswati, Allahabad, and there, you know, jump inside the confluence of Ganga, Jamuna, Saraswati and finish his own body. Then one day, at the bank of sea, Samundra, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Sarup Goswai, Raya Ramanam, they are going there, just near Samundra, sea. Then, suddenly, somebody watching the sound of Choto Haridas. Very nice song. Then somebody speaking, hey, it is the sound of voice of Choto Haridas. Maybe he is, you know, commit suicide there and he become ghost. Then Swarup Goswami immediately protests, no! He cannot become ghost. It's not possible. Because whole life he is worshipping Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. He going there and, you know, jumping inside the confluence of river with the determination, firm determination, that I like to reach the lotus feet of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. That's why very fine, secretly, now he is coming in front of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in fine form. Not with gross body, fine form. And he is doing his own service. What problem done? Actually, Chotorida, it is written in Gauriya somewhere, that when Chotoridas went to beg from Madhavidhi Vidasi, that time one widow was there, very small, medium age, maybe 40 or 35 or 40 like that. That time Chotoridas feel some problem, slight problem, nothing else. And that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu inside heart watching. That's why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving punishment to you. That's why someday I discuss this point. You cannot remember. Niskinchanasya bhagavat bhajanunmukasya parang param jigo visha bhavasagarasya sandarsanam sandarsanam vishayanam atho yashitanancho hahanto hanto visha bhakkhanatto opi asadhu. If you take poison and commit suicide, someday you can get the association of sadhu. Someday you can again revive, take birth again. But when you are coming in bhajan, you promise to do Krishna bhajan. Now you are feeling some problem inside your heart is dirty, then how you can get kripa of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu? Big problem. So it is written, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking this way, those who are taking decision to cross this material world and doing bhajan of that Supreme Lord, how I can allow them to again jump into fire and maya? That's why it is written. Many times we discuss this point. Shape and design. You should not watch any shape and design. Any material man come in front of you, a material thing can be there. You should not feel attraction for anything in this material world. Because you are already, committing, suicide. If you feel, feel attraction for material thing. Again, you can lose your position. Very bad. So you should not watch shape and design. Those who are sadhu, actual, they are very less interested about shape and design. They always watch Krishna inside everybody. They can watch Krishna sitting inside everybody. They can see nothing. That's why I told her, Tad Vishnu Parampadam Sadhapashanti Suryadiva Tibibyo Chukshuratatam. This way, actually Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving heavy punishment to Choto Aridas, small Aridas. And Jagadananda Pandit writing in his Pembivarta. You read Pembivarta? Never read. I'm very sorry, you never read Pembivarta. It is written there, Pembivarta, actually Jagadananda Pandit is writing, if you are at all interested to keep any relation with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, you should remember 100% about the punishment given by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu to Choto Aridas. Jodi pranoye rakhite chao gaurange shone, Choto Haridaser kotha thake jano mone. Bengali. That's why I repeatedly learned Bengali. If you at all interested to keep relation with the Supreme Lord, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, golden complexion, then be careful. You should remember the punishment given by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu to Choto Haridas. You should not forget it. Prabhu is so strict, you see. Now you can remember when Mahaprabhu going to South India. Kala Krishnadas was there. When Mahaprabhu went to South India someday, Bhattathari, very low-grade people, they want to prove that we are doing bhajan with woman association, wine, they are doing everything. But they want to do, we are in renounced order. They want to prove. One day, Mahaprabhu in South India, someday, Bhattathari, they invite Kala Krishnadas. Very, very, weak heart. Kala Krishnadas is very weak heart. That's why Kala Krishna is feeling attraction. Those Bhattathari, the low grade, you know, people, they are, you know, giving some, you know, lucrative offer. You can come. You can come. You have the chance to get woman association. So Kala Krishna is going there. Mahaprabhu now running and catching his hair and pulling. Come! Actually. Now you can say that Prabhu Maharaj, how it is that, how is possible that he is staying with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, how he is feeling attraction for Maya? Because Jaha Krishna Taha Nai Maya Radhika, when Krishna is there, there should not be any Maya. But now question is that Krishna is there inside the heart of Kala Krishna Das or not? Externally Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is there, but Kala Krishna Das is not doing bhajan of Krishna. Not doing proper bhajan. Now actually, Jiva Goswami Pad giving argument, Vishwanath Chakravarti also giving, that those who are fishermen, they are staying day and night in boat, in Ganga. They are getting the result of Ganga Snan. Whole day and night, those fishermen, they are in, you know, mid-Ganga, in boat. Always drinking Ganga water, always doing this. But they are not getting the result of Ganga. They are catching fish, cooking there, passing urine and stool in boat, everything. Actually, it is written, if you go to Ganga, still, you should have some quality. Shraddha, actually, Shraddha means 100% believe that if you are doing Krishna bhajan, you can get it. So, Vikritam Brajavadu Viridancha Vidhi. Then after that, Svadhyannitam Anusrinvat. One by one I can discuss. First I can go to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's Leela. Again I can jump here. Again I can go back there to prove. 100%. So, there it is written, that Svadhyannitam Anusrinvat. With full 100% belief. That Krishna is Supreme Lord, Krishna is my father, mother, friend. Without Krishna, nobody, nothing there. 100% belief. If I stay with Krishna, if I serve Krishna, I can get everything. You know? No dissatisfaction can stand inside my heart. 100% sure. Sardhanitam anusrinvat. Sardhanitam means with 100% belief, this kind of belief. If you have the scope, to anusrinvat means anu, matlab anugatya. Anusrinvat. If you hear this Krishna Lila from a very, you know, realized soul who is doing Krishna bhajan, anusrinvat. Suppose this example, Sukadev Goswami describing Krishna Lila in front of Parikshit Maharaj. So that kind of super personality who is doing Krishna bhajan. Sodhannidam anusrinvat. If you can hear Krishna Lila under the guidance, 100% guidance of your Gurudev, Sadguru, and here if you have the scope to hear from the lotus in the mouth of a very high caste devotee who is having that kind of rasa, Bhagavad rasa, like Sukhdev Goswami, Sukhdev Goswami speaking Bhagavad Katha in front of Parikshit Maharaj. So, Sodhannitam Anusrinvat. After that, second option. After hearing Anusrinvat Atho Varna Yajya. After hearing, if there is, you know, flow of rasa, if there is flow, inundate, your heart is inundated by rasa. Suppose, like Sukhdev Goswami speaking Bhagavad Katha, but Parikshit Maharaj hearing, after completing Bhagavad Katha, Parikshit Maharaj watching that his heart is, you know, overflowing with love. Overflowing. That's why Brihat Bhagavad Amrita, you know, described by Parikshit Maharaj in front of Uttara. You know nothing. You know, never take any information. After Bhagavad Katha is over, Sukhdev Goswami bless him. Hey Rajan, tam tu marishye pashubuddhi mimam johi. You can die very shortly. You should live this kind of conception. It is beastly conception. It is like a beast. You should not think that way. You are not going to die anymore. Because you already hear Bhagavad Katha. After getting this kind of rasa, who is going to die? Nobody going to die. Because jivatma all eternal in nature. You know? All jivatma eternal in nature. There is no question of any death and birth. But still, you have no realization. That's why you are put it into chain-wise. You are put it into a cyclic order, chain, death and birth, this way. Otherwise, there is no scope. So, after Sukhdev Goswami, Parikshit, Sukhdev Goswami gone, Shat Shishya, very unique Shishya, Parikshit Maharaj watching, my heart is overflowing with prema. Bhagavat Tattva, Bhagavat Rasa, overflowing. So, I have to keep, I can distribute. When Bhagavad Rasa overflowing, you should distribute this Rasa among all devotees coming in front of you. Follow, you see, this way. So now, Shraddha Nitha Anusridhamad Athavarna Yajja. Anusridhamad means under Anugatta. With 100% believe you are hearing from Sadguru, means like Parikshit Maharaj from Sukhdev. Or after hearing Anusrinima Athavarna Ijja, if you are going to describe like Parikshit Maharaj describing Athavarna Ijja, Vikriritam Bhajavad Viridancha Vishnu Saddhannitam Anusrinima Athavarna Ijja Bhaktim Param Bhagavatim Pratilobhya Kamam Ridrogamasu Pahinat Achire nadhir, achire nadhir, achire nadhir. Red line. You should do red line. You can put one mark here. Achire nadhir, achire nadhir, achire nadhir. Three times I am speaking. Prabhupada giving 100% trace in this point. Prabhupada now explaining. Achire nadhir, not for you. Dhira mean there is two words. One is dhir, one is adhir. Adhir, dhir means Krishna bhakto niskam atayev santo. Those who are doing actual Krishna bhajan, they have no desire. That's why they are getting 100% satisfaction in heart. There is no burning. That's why they are attaining 100% tranquility. 100% tranquility. They are peaceful situation. Follow. So, achiren adhira, achiren adhira, achiren adhira. Prabhupada giving underline. Those who are doing Krishna bhajan, they are always attending this kind of tranquility, peaceful situation. Because they have no desire, no smell of any desire. Always laughing, full of love. That's why they have their right to describe and hear about the Rasa Leela. Prabhupada, I can show you. I can show you. Prabhupada writing this way. But if I explain wrong way, I can just put him into Maya. I should not put him into trial. Because you believe me. Because you believe me, trust me. How I can misguide you? Can I misguide? It's written there. Achiren adhira, Prabhupada is explaining, there is two words. One is dhira, another is adhira. Dhira means those who are attending that situation, peaceful situation, no desire, nothing. Only Krishna and Krishna everywhere, watching and seeing that lila. Adhira means those who are adhira, just opposite. They are full of maya. They are put it inside Maya. They are watching Maya everywhere. They are adhira. Adhira means they have no patience, no tranquility. They are always burning heart. Sometime want this thing, sometime want this thing, I want to get that thing. How you can get satisfied, man? If I give you billions of dollars, you can get satisfaction? Can you promise? I can give you billions of dollars. Can you get satisfaction? You can promise, write in diary? No. You cannot give promise. You can ask for this thing, that thing. You feel this dissatisfaction because you want to get that thing. If I give that thing, still you are getting dissatisfaction. Like I can give one example. One example. You know? I can give one example. One by one example. This, you know, who? Ajamil thought, if I get her association, I can get satisfaction. Ajamil thought, if I get her association, I can get satisfaction. After getting association, he day by day is getting down and down. Shobhari Rishi, 60,000 years, doing asceti and penance inside the water of Jamuna, doing bhajan very nicely. After committing aparad unto the lotus feet of Garur Bhagavan. Garur Bhagavan, then is growing kama inside heart. He is watching two fish kissing each other. Two fish, and he developed problem. Then he took decision to come out of Jamuna, inside Jamuna, and request Mandhata, King Mandhata, can you give one of your daughter to me so that I can start my family life? He is actually old man. All, there is no hair, but nothing, this, ekdam old, crippled. His king become very anxiety. King thought, if I speak in front of him, who can marry you? You are old man? Then he can curse me. Then he is very clever. He said, receiver, I have 50 daughters. But this is my request. You can go inside my room, you know, Rajprasad, you know, inside palace. And you can take decision whom to marry. You can go yourself inside. You can go and take decision whom to, you know, marry. Then that old man, Shobhari Rishi, going inside. Yeah, all daughters, the old man coming from where? Useless, actually. Then Shobhari Rishi took decision, nobody going to marry me. So then Shobhari Rishi took decision, okay, I have yoga power. I have my power of yoga. So I can change my body. Then he took decision to change his body. He a golden complexion, very nice, stout, yeah. Very handsome man. And now he is entering the palace. Now he is entering the palace of whom? Entering the palace of the Mandata. Then all daughters fighting. He is like me. I can marry. All 50 daughters, all 50, they are fighting. He is just matching for me. No, he is just matching for me. Everybody fighting. Well, we 50 cannot marry at a time. Then 50 at a time marry. After that, Shobhari Rishi with yoga power manifesting 50 form yoga, and you are, you know, enjoying with 50 daughters. So you see, Shobhari Rishi 60,000, come on, 60,000 years doing bhajan. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, when speaking this slok, don't think Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is this very heavy heart. Don't speak that way. Niskinchanasya bhagavat bhajan unmukasya parang param jigamisha bhavasagarasya sandarsanam Vishayanam atho yashitanancho hahanto hanto visha bhakkhanatto opiya sadhu. Somebody can strike. Why Mahaprabhu is speaking this way? Visha bhakkhanatto, you should not speak this way. It's so heavy, Prabhu. No. Mahaprabhu speaking, suppose one snack is there in front of your bed. You can sit to see my harikata? You can jump. Oh, snack is there. You can speak this way. One poisonous snake is there, then you can jump. Oh, Maharaj, snake is there. Mahaprabhu giving the same example. Suppose snake is there. When you watch, when I watch, one man, photo man, is doing a work of photography. Someday he get one picture, one special snack, cobra, very poisonous picture. I saw that is so picture, so vivid picture actually. I got actually, oh, so. And one day I saw five-head snack. Five-head snack. I have picture. A reporter man there taking picture. I saw five snack, five head at a time. No. I got picture. Then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving example. Suppose in front of you, he given so ekdam exact picture of one snack, you can feel some disturbance inside your heart. You can deny in front of me, but there's some, you can feel some reaction. Oh, snack picture or snack. Similarly, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speak, you can deny forcefully. But you should, you know, understand this point. If you watch one lies lady, if you have no control, if you are not Siddha Mahatma, you can feel disturbance. Like somebody you see. Somebody watching two fish kissing. Then after that facing problem. Now 60,000 years doing bhajan after that feeling problem. So be careful, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, very strict. If you want to get this kind of nectar, you should be very careful. Because with playing mood, you cannot expect that you can get Krishna. With playing mood, you cannot expect that you can enjoy Krishna Leela. Krishna is not a hero, material hero. And Radharani is not heroine. So you can enjoy their, you know. It's not good. You should be very serious. 100% serious. Otherwise you can lose everything. Very careful. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving this example, when one snack is there, you can feel some reaction. If you see one picture of snack, still is prohibited. I can prove from Bhagavatam, because Srimad Bhagavatam, Pramana Mamalam, Pema Pumarthamana. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, Bhagavatam is 100% document. Above all. There it is written, eight kind of, you know, male and female, you should not see. Those who are brahmachari, sannyasi, eight kind of pose, picture. I should not speak here. You have no right. Suppose one bird with one bird. If you are brahmachari, shouldn't watch. It's written there. So this is very, very heavy. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving the example. Now I like to give you another example. You can remember Pradyumna Mishra, one nice devotee, personal associate of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu also, you can speak this way. In Purushottam Dham, one day coming in front of Chaitanya, every day coming, but that day he is approaching Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Prabhu, I like to hear Harikatha from you. Prabhu says, I don't know Harikatha. Actually, whenever I like to hear Harikatha, I hear Harikatha from, you know, Rai Ramananda. So you can go to Rai Ramananda and hear Harikatha. He is the ocean of Harikatha. He can go. I am always hearing. So, by this proposal, he is approaching Rai Ramananda, his village home. Is there. From Puri, 6 kilometers. I went there. I've been there. Long ago, 18 years, 20 years back. Went there. In Puri district, near Alalnath. You are going to Alalnath? Alalnath? In the way, you can get. I went there. Took prasadam there. There, actually, when Pradyumna Mishra reaching the spot, then servant was there. What for you are coming? I come here to meet, Rai Ramananda. Actually, now he is busy. You will have to wait for some time. Well, I can wait. For a long time he is waiting. He is not coming. After that, he took information. What busyness there? What kind of busyness there? He is busy? Oh, he got information. Well, Devadasi, some pity lady. Eh? He is giving training to them, to dance Git Govinda, how to dance this, that. Actually, giving training to them. And, helping them to take bath. After that, dressing them with clothes, everything, ornament. He got information. What's that? He never heard this kind of... Then without speaking anything, come back to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Then that night time is coming to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was sitting inside the heart of everybody. You've been there? You went there? Well, I went there. What problem? Actually, he was busy. I couldn't. You can go there. You can go there again. And hear Harikatha. Prabhu speaking repeatedly. Then he's speaking, I heard that he is busy with some pity lady, small ladies. Is helping them to take bath, this, that, giving prasadam to them, helping them to for dressing. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu laughing. Oh, that's why you misunderstand him. Now Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking. You see, I am sannyasi, huh? I am sannyasi, na? Mahaprabhu speaking. You think I am sannyasi, na? But I have no right. I am sannyasi, still I have no right. Only Rai Ramananda had that kind of right. Mahaprabhu speaking in Chaitanya Chaitanya, ami je sannyasi, apnare birokto kori mani. I think I am in renounce order. I am big sannyasi. Still, I feel reaction if he watch and hear the name of ladies. Only Rai Ramananda had that kind of power. That's why I know his body is total transcendental body. Mahaprabhu breaking the false conception of that Pradyumna Mahaprabhu. Go there and hear from him. Only Rai Ramananda had that kind of power. No, you can find nothing there. No smell of enjoying mood. When Rai Ramananda serving those, Devadasi, Rai Ramananda thinking, I am serving Radharani, I am actually Sakhi, Manjari, I am ladies, I am not gents. Rai Ramananda never think I am gents. Swarup Devada never think I am a gents. I am ladies, Lalita, Vishakha. So I am serving Radharani. What problem? This way, Rai Ramananda have, that kind of power. So you go now. Go. Don't try to misunderstand him. I am sannyasi, you see. I have no power like him. Also, I have no that kind of power what Rai Ramananda have. So you go now. This way Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, giving us full conception about how to understand. Who is out of Maya? Who is put it inside Maya? Whose heart is very pure? One day you can understand. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu running towards Chatak Parvat. He is hearing one song of Git Govinda from Chaitanya Mahaprabhu running like wind. Then Govinda is saying, Prabhu, Prabhu, stop, stop! Ladies, ladies, some Mataji sing. Prabhu, stop. Prabhu run, just now running like mad, like wind. Now when ladies, Mataji, Mataji, Prabhu, stop! Don't go there. Prabhu now stuck up. And now praying in front of Govinda, today you protect me. You save my life actually. I am sannyasi. I don't know who is singing that song. I was going to embrace. Oh, by the grace of Krishna, today I was going to lose my sannyas. This way we'll have to be very cautious, because I cannot understand. That Mahaprabhu, inside Jagannath temple, staying behind Garur. Garur Stambha, one pillar is there, up Garur is sitting. Backside Garur, always Chaitanya, it was the rule. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu staying backside the pillar of Garur, and watching Jagannath. That day, one old lady, tribal lady, she cannot watch Jagannath. Somehow she managed to catch that pillar and climb the shoulder of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, standing here, giving her leg here, and watching Jagannath. And Swarup Gosai watching, "Hey, what you are doing? Tak, get out!" Prabhu said, "Don't chide her. Let her watch Jagannath. Let her see Jagannath. He is so appealing mood. She want to take darshan of Jagannath. That kind of appealing mood I don't have. So let her see." But that Mahaprabhu, who is rejecting Chota Haridas, now Mahaprabhu speaking, "Let her see." Tribal lady, old lady, climbing Mahaprabhu's shoulder and watching Jagannath. I like to develop that kind of desire to watch Jagannath. Very lucky, she is very lucky. Aho is very lucky. She like to see Jagannath like a mad lady. Let her see Jagannath peacefully. Don't disturb her. So you understand. So now you have to think over and again what I mean to say, what Mahaprabhu want to say. Then I can discuss all about the secrecy of Rasa and everything. Now if I discuss, Prabhupada can slap me. So Vikritam Brajavadu Viridancha Vishnu Sadhyan Nitam Anusranvad Atho Varnahitcha Atho. Or after hearing, if you can describe, if it is overflowing. Is Bhagavad Rasa is overflowing from your heart? You have the scope to describe in front of devotee. Very secret. Not in front of everybody. Achiren Adhira. Prabhupada speaking, there is Dhira and Adhira. Dhira means those attaining that kind of stage. They have no disturbance inside heart. And Adhira, they have, if you are a material mind, they are running here and there. Their material mind always running here and here and there. Whereas in Gita, when Krishna giving advice to Arjun, try to get control over your mind. Arjun says, "Prabhu, it is quite impossible to get control over mind. It is like wind. How man can get control over wind flowing very strong? It's not possible." Prabhu says, Yes, you are right. It is like wind, strong wind. Nobody can get control over strong wind. It is like strong wind. But it is possible. How? How is possible? Then Krishna is speaking, Abhyasena tu kantiya vairagyena chagrihate. If you go on practicing and practicing under the guidance of Sadguru, Super Personality, someday by Guru Seva and Vaishnava Seva, you can get that kind of power today or tomorrow, very quickly. But don't try to jump. If I speak this way, Parikshit Maharaj have no right to hear Rasa Leela. If I can speak this way, you have no right to fight with me. Parikshit Maharaj is Mahabhagavat. No doubt. I can understand. It is written there in Bhagavatam. Three or four places. In horoscope, on those Rishi Munis, they are discussing the horoscope of Parikshit Maharaj. He is so Mahabhagavat. He Rajan Yudhishthir. He Mahabhagavat. Again, someplace, he is so Mahabhagavat. Three or four places. So Mahabhagavat means there are some symptom there. He has no agitation. He feels no disturbance. His heart is peaceful. But still, how you can expect that he can hear Krishna Leela? Krishna Leela, Prahlad Maharaj is also peaceful. But Prahlad Maharaj is not going to hear Rasa Leela. Rasa Leela? Going? No. Actually, Parikshit Maharaj got this right from Sukadev Goswami's power to hear Harikatha, Rasa Leela. And that's why Parikshit Maharaj expressing doubt. Expressing doubt, I can discuss this point in coming days. Gaurlila I can discuss at the same time this. That's why Parikshit Maharaj is expressing doubt. Aptokam yodhupatihi krutavanava yugusitam. He is doing all wrong activities. Very, very bad. Aptokam yodhupati. Aptokam means Krishna is self-satisfied. But why we find that he is doing this, dancing, this, that with wives of other people? Sukadeva Goswami, you are foolish actually. Go, you are actually foolish. Because Krishna is sitting inside the heart of everybody. Who is their husband? These topics I was discussing, you see, 2 months, almost 2 months ago. Jiva Goswami Pad, one wanted to prove Sakya and Parokya was speaking. Very secret point. Inside the heart of everybody, Krishna is sitting. Who is the husband of, Lalita Sukhi? Who is the husband of Visakha Sukhi? Who is the husband of Rati Manjari, Rupa Manjari? Who? You see, Gopa, each separate Gopa is there, their husband, false. All by Jogamaya. No husband is there. Krishna. Krishna is a super personality. For Krishna, nothing is wrong. If you like to do, then you have to get punishment for that. For Krishna, there is no punishment. No punishment. Who can give punishment to give? But infinity Brahmanda, infinity world, only Krishna. Adhyayan tattva? Badanti tattva gyan tat badanti tattva gyanam yad gyanam badanti tattva vid badanti tattva vidam yad gyanam adyam brahmeti paramatmeti bhagavan iti shabdate. Only Krishna is there. You cannot go into competition with Krishna. So dhira and adhira, Prabhupada speaking, how we can expect those material people can hear Harikatha? Very shortly, I am going to prepare one book. I already published in Bengali, but somehow, because there is so much seva on me. For Gomata, I need grazing field, big pressure on me. I like to make one Sanskrit college school, small. Very, I have desire, but anyway, I am very... And book publication, you see, in my whole life. Anything coming to me, I am putting for publication job. All. I can show you, at least you can see the main, picture. I have. So you see, that book I should translate into English very shortly. Very shortly. Then you can believe me. What Bhaktivinoda Thakur is speaking in his whole life. Question and answer. In whole life, what Bhaktivinoda Thakur advising, a compilation is there inside the book. In the year of 1918 it was published. After that, after 80 or 100 years, I was bound to publish that thing. I should publish in English. Some company I heard about publishing is very costly. Very costly. Anyway. So you see, there you can, I can show you that what Bhaktivinoda Thakur was speaking. When and where Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving answer to all question. While I am speaking, he is also speaking same thing. So that's why you should wait and watch your own position. You should watch yourself inside your heart. Is there any desire if you like to do bhajan properly or what you like to do? This way. So dhir and adhir mean those who are having different kind of desire. Krishna bhakta niskam atev shanto. Krishna bhakta no desire, that's why they are shanto. But those who have desire, their mind running here and there, fickle mind. They have no stability. They have no control over their sense organ. They have no control over their mind. How you can expect they have right to hear, or transcendental leela of Radha Krishna, Radha Govinda, is fully wrong. totally wrong. Totally wrong. They cannot hear. It's false. This way, one by one, I can prove. From Chaitanya Lila, I can prove documents, how Chaitanya Mahaprabhu approaching. I mean, how Chaitanya Mahaprabhu want to prove that, man, come on, this way you can, slow but steady, and win the race. You can get entry into, you know, Raganuga bhajan. This I can give evidence, you see. Now, actually, if you have any question, you can put in front of me. So many documents I like to speak. If you have any question, vanchakalpadurvasyakipasandhubhavajapatitanangpapanubhavishnabhyonam. If you have any question, any doubt, you can speak in front of me. I can break your doubt. I can try to break your doubt. If you have any question, any doubt, if you have. Huh? Then you can speak, no doubt. Ah. Then I can go now.
One question.
Who? Mother? Who? Oh, I thought mother. After. Ah, what question?
Can you elaborate a little more, Maharaj, about that exactly this kind of harikatha, high harikatha, it is spoken by a very pure
devotee. Yes. Yes. No, actually, hear me. What Prabhupada is speaking, actually, we cannot, it is actually a general question, actually. It is very general question. We cannot expect that today you are coming and you are hearing Rasalila. Suppose today you are coming from foreign country. Can I speak Rasalila in front of you? So he understood that for a long time you are doing association, purifying yourself. He understood. Otherwise, you are coming to me to hear. So Sadhu Sangha, at the same time, Sadhu Sangha, you are getting, you are purifying your heart. But you should have 100% belief that Krishna Bhajan is perfect. Krishna Bhajan, through Krishna Bhajan, I can give everything. Shraddhanita Manusrinva, that's why I told you, at least you should have 100% belief. You should not run here and there. Through Krishna Bhajan, through Hari Bhajan, I can get everything. I need not go here and there. 100% belief. Shraddhanita Manusrinva. Shraddha means 100% belief. So, if you at least have that kind of, because you see, one small child, just baby. She or he, that baby, 100% believe his or her mother. No way. Only, you know, playing in bed, when mother can take in lap, give milk, waiting. Personal effort, nothing. Only and only waiting, that baby waiting, when mother can take me in lap and give milk. So at least you should. But that jivatma is not purified. That baby, he is in baby form. When he grow up, then you can find his dirty heart. In baby form, he cannot feel. Follow, you see. If his heart is purified, then how he is going to take birth as baby? Follow my point. So at least you should have belief. Then you go on doing association, very shortly you can cut your, in a bondage, all dirty thing. That's why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Cheto Darpana Marjanam Bhava Mahadabhagnina, Cheto Darpana, that only more. Through Sravan Kirtan, you can clean your heart. Through Sravan, it is quite natural, understood. And beginning, you are coming from America, and first time you are coming, I can start Rasalila. How you can expect? It is understood that you are doing. Everybody doing Sadhu Sangha. Luckily, you can get Sadhu Sangha. If your luck is not favorable, you are not getting Sadhu Sangha. Sadhu Sangha, Sadhu Sangha, Sarva Saste Koi, Labamattu Sadhu Sangha, Sarva Siddhi Oi. Labamattu Sadhu Sangha, 1 second divided by 11. 1 second divided by 11. That much time is more than sufficient. to attain supreme goal. Sarvasiddhi I mean, Bhakti Mata giving, even you can get Krishna Prema, which is rare, most rare thing. Not rare, most rare, Krishna Prema. A treasure, the only treasure, waiting for all Jivatma, but nobody can get that thing. So, Sadhu Sangha, you want to get Sadhu Sangha, but if your luck is not favorable, then be sure you are not going to get Sadhu Sangha. In the name of Sadhu Sangha, you are going to get Asadhu Sangha. That's why Tulsidas ji speaking this way. Hain, binu satasanga taraina koi, Ram kipabinu sulavana sui. Maithili language, very nice. Tulsidas first started Raman in Sanskrit, but Shankar Bhagavan, Varanasi, Purapati, Vishwanath speaking, no! You should not write in Sanskrit. You already write Ramayana in Sanskrit when you took birth as Valmiki Muni. Now you are Tulsidas. You can write in, you know, very nice Indian language. So that all common uneducated people can get the taste of Ramayana. I can speak this one. On Ramayana Day, I was speaking. Ram Navami. You can hear from here, internet. So you see, actually it is written that Binu satsanga taraina koi Ram ki pabinu sulabh nasi. Without the kippa of Ram, Binu satsanga, without satsanga, you cannot cross this material ocean, right? But you will have to wait for the full kippa of Rama, Krishna Chaitanya, to get good association. Not think, it is a matter of joke. Don't think that I have money power, I can get a good association. Not that. Thousands of people dying for lack of bad association. From Austria, your godbrother came, he was hearing Harikatha in Vrindavan. In Vrindavan, he was hearing. In Chaitanya Guru Mahārāja, in Dauji Mandir, all time. He is crying. You say, Maharaj, you know, in foreign country, there's lack of good association. Nobody can get good. It's very everybody crying how to get good association. Some devotee is going, you are not going. You never like to go. But everybody like to invite you. How do you like to go and don't like to go? This way, don't think that you can get good association very easily. Not a matter of joke. If your luck is favorable, then you can get good association. What do you mean by good association? What do you mean by good association? Who is going to ignore his own pratishtha? If I misguide you and praise you and, you know, honor you, you can give money to me. You see, this way I can cheat you. I say, speak wrongly. Oh, you are a great devotee, you are doing so, this, that, I can speak. But when I say, hey, you are doing wrong. Because I know, don't care for what kind of, you know, you are pranami and you are given to me or not. I don't care. So nobody can, you know, speak this way, like Prabhupada. Prabhupada never expect. You can leave Prabhupada forever, but still Prabhupada is not going to misguide you. Proper guidance is very, very important thing. Don't think you have money, you can go here and there and get good association. Not that. It's a matter of luck. Luckily, you know. Satsango prapate pumbhir bovir sukriti purva sanchitvai. All good, you know, sukriti, previous birth and birth accumulated. Then today, this life, you can have the chance to get good association. By the mercy of Rama, Balarama, you can get, otherwise not. So you are here, but you understand what my point. I know you want to. So don't think that, you know, the Prabhupada this way is speaking. Prabhupada knowing that Harikatha means cleaning. The cleaning procedure, it is Harikatha means, if you are exactly hearing Harikatha with 100% submission, then cleaning, you know, procedure can be done. If you are hearing Harikatha in front of me, not with 100% submission, then cleaning, I cannot clean your heart. Because you have no 100%. You know, Chetodharma Marjanami, with 100% submission, you have to hear Harikatha from a pure devotee. Then and only then you can clean your heart. Otherwise, dirtiness can grow. In Padma Purana it is written, Avaishnava mukhat giram harikathamritam sarvanam naiva kartavya sarpachishta jathapayo. In Padma Purana it is written, if you go and hear Harikatha from a dirty man, he can speak Bhagavatam very nicely, their heart is full of kama, then whenever you hear, you can carry some dirty thing and come back to home. I can explain this point next class, next Harikatha. Vancha kalpa durvasi kipasindu bevacha patitanam pavana bhavishna bhyo namo.